Hey everyone, welcome back. मैं हूँ जो, ये है.
मैं हूँ श्रुति.
Yes. It is time. It is time.
Time for what, Jojo?
Manabadosh Rakten. Yes, it is time.
Yay! Yay!
Everybody, yay. Calm down. It is here. Okay.
Just saying. कोई विशेष टिप्पणी you would like to give for future? Just so I we mean, can laugh later and say कि वापस आ गया गाना. नहीं.
I'm done. I'm not playing this game anymore. It's this one's joke, of course. It's Tala Anjum back. And it's someone called Hashim Nawaz, who we are going to hear for the first time. And yes, okay. We know you guys have highly recommended Hashim Nawaz. I think there's a track called Sajda by him that's been highly requested. We'll get to it. But let's see what he's about in this. It's
called
Introduce
Rapa. Ourselves via Khanabadosh.
Exactly. Wow. It is called Rapta. Whenever I hear this word, I think Arijit Singh. I think Agent Vinod. I think Kareena Kapoor.
What a song that was.
I think slow motion. Bullets are flying. Saif Ali Khan is there. Okay, sorry. And now I also think Deepika Padukone because of the new Rapta song also. Anyway, yes, let's hope this one is as good or better than the previous Raptas. Or let's not compare. They're all different. Anyway.
Chalo, sahi. I am ready.
Let's get to it. One, two, three, play.
तू लिखे दर्द तो मैं आगे बेहिसाब लिखूं, तू लिखे शाम मैं गम किले और शराब लिखूं, तू गुजरा जमाना लगे मैं तुझ पे किताब लिखूं, रियाजी कमजोर मेरी दुनिया गड़बड़ी करती हिसाब में क्यों, खुली किताब भी हूँ रहता हूँ खुद में एक रास सा क्यों, उर्दू रैप को मैं लाजिम हूँ उर्दू रैप पे मैं नाजिल हूँ, अपने ख्वाब किए पूरे अपनों की उम्मीद नाज का कातिल हूँ, अपने ख्वाब किए पूरे ख्वाब मंजिल है और मैं एक मुसाफिर हूँ, खुदा ने दी है ये इज्जत कसम खुदा की मैं नहीं था इस लाइक भी, अंग्रेजी रैपर्स को सुनता था टूटी फूटी जैसी भी समझ आई थी, मैं सिर्फ करना चाहता शायरी मेरी कला लगी लोगों को काहिली, माँ ने हर ख्वाहिश की पूरी जरूरत में बनी बाप भी भाई भी, मैं लिखता नहीं कलम से कहीं आंसुओं से बिखर जाए ना शायरी, अंदर से हम सब उदास हैं मुस्कुराहटें हैं जायरी, came from a broken family, music ही मेरा escape था, मुड़ के अब देखता हाल अजीब था, अब मैं लाखों में ये गाने बेचता, अब मैं कहता हूँ जिंदगी स्टेज सी, जो मैं ना करूँ वो नहीं mainstream, मैं बदतमीज लेकिन मेहनती, मैं फैंस के दिल में रहूँ rent free, मेरी जेबों में नोट भरे पेंट की, I only show you what you can see, मैंने जान लगा दी कि लोग मुझे जाने अब इरिटेट करती अटेंशन, मुझे खोके पे लोग रोके फोटो के लिए पसंद नहीं है निकलना घर से, जिम्मेदारी से कहता हूँ गुस्से की असल वजह अक्सर बनती चर से, हम मसलों को देखते हैं फेस वैल्यू पे नहीं पकड़ पाते उन्हें जड़ से, मैं सुनाने बैठा जो अपनी तो पूछोगे क्या वो दर्द भी दर्द थे पर
अभी जा नहीं, दिल खाली है तेरी जरूरत है नजरें बुला रही, अभी जा नहीं, जिसके होने से था साया कड़ी धूप में, जो सच ढूंढ लेता था मेरे हर झूठ में, रिश्ते अमर हैं ये रापते नहीं टूटते, अभी जा नहीं, जिसके होने से था साया कड़ी धूप में, जो सच ढूंढ लेता था मेरे हर झूठ में, रिश्ते अमर हैं ये रापते नहीं टूटते, अभी जा नहीं,
था वक्त जब कहने को लफ्ज नहीं थे, अब जब लफ्ज हैं वक्त नहीं, ईच डे तेरा भाई करा इवॉल्व, बाकी ये लौंडे हैं अब भी वहीं, नहीं बनेगी तू मेरी फैंटेसी, बट स्टिल यू विल बी माय फैंटेसी, मी रैप इनके लिए ना कभी करता हूँ गाड़ी रिवर्स, फिर करूंगा मैं कैसे इन्हें बैक, लोग करते शोर जिनके बीच हूँ मैं, जो भी सुने मुझे उसके करीब हूँ मैं, रंगीन हूँ गरीबों की सोबत से दूर होकर समझ बैठा खुद को अमीर हूँ मैं, मेरे साथ वाले कमरे में और इस कमरे में गैर मेरे साथ हैं, थोड़ा जागरा ज्यादा मैं सपने में, अवाम कब तक करूंगा बर्दाश्त ये, सिर्फ बांटते बोले कलम मेरे हाथ में, कभी कभी होते शेर बिना काफी है, मेहमान सारे अपने ही घरों में, इंसान सदा मोहताज अगली सांस के, इन्हें खुश करना लगे मैं हसरत, मुख्तलिफ लोग लेते मुख्तलिफ मतलब, इन बातों का मैं वक्त कैसे निकाल के देखूं कि हैं ये नाराज या करते हैं नफरत, खैर जो भी है इनका शुक्रिया, जिस जिसने भी लिखने को लफ्ज दिया, पास तख्त इनकी जोड़ता पर कुर्सियां, बेगर्ज थोड़ा खुद को है कर दिया, मैंने घर दिया इनके दिलों में खुद को, जाती ओवर हेडलाइंस मेरी खबर तुमको, मैं एक तालिब इल्म खोजता जवाब का फिलिया सीख, लेकिन ढूंढ पाया नहीं खुद को, खाना बदोश मैं तो मुझे दोष नहीं, तो मुझे जानते बस हो मेरे दोस्त नहीं, अगर मैं खलाई मखलूक तेरे मुताबिक तो मेरे आगे यूं हवा में छोड़ नहीं। तूफान तेरा भाई जब भी करे काम, इफ आई ड्रिंक एंड ड्राइव तो ट्रैफिक होनी नहीं जाम। ज़ेन पे जोर दे कौन, मैं बोल दे भाई तेरा कोयले में हीरा खुदे इनके नहीं कान। मुझे ना पता क्या मेरा है लेवल, क्या ये लेते हैं मेरा नाम। न रहूंगा यहाँ पर, कहूंगा किया था रैप तन्हा अंजुम के साथ। मैं साइडें नहीं लेता, तुम मेरी ये सादत की वजह से होना नाराज। इनकी नजर में हूँ क्या कुछ नहीं, मैं जो नहीं तो बस कलाकार।
अभी जा नहीं, दिल खाली है तेरी जरूरत है, नजरें बुला रही। अभी जा नहीं, जिसके होने से था साया कड़ी धूप में, जो सच ढूंढ लेता था मेरे हर झूठ में। रिश्ते अमर हैं ये रिश्ते नहीं टूटते, अभी जा नहीं। जिसके होने से था साया कड़ी धूप में, जो सच ढूंढ लेता था मेरे हर झूठ में। रिश्ते अमर हैं ये रिश्ते नहीं टूटते, अभी जा नहीं।
Nice. What do you feel, Joe?
I'm blown away by the bars, the every line. It's so high on emotion. Yeah. And it's just a very real song. It's just so real.
So if I divide the song up, like, you know, to the first half when it started and, you know, Joke's music and everything and Tala Anjum was singing, it's very different. It's very different from usually Khana Badosh mein what's been happening. Like, you know, how they come in with very fast verses and they come in with like a very high beat energy. This is very like chill, very relaxed. The hook is beautifully arranged. And then it goes up, even the verses which he's singing, it's all very calmly done. And then Hashim Nawaz, right? That's his name, Hashim Nawaz. Then he comes in. And so his flow was really nice. But I kept going back to Tala Anjum and Joke. Like, you know, the whole the softer bit. It was so beautiful. Everything was so lovely. So initially, I really liked what he was doing with the whole fast-paced thing. But after a while, na, wo meko monotonous lag raha tha thoda sa. It could be just me. But mujhe thoda aisa laga. And then I was like, no, maybe just focus on what he's trying to speak. Because right now he's spitting very quickly. Like, you know, he's speaking a lot of things. So the bars were really nice. What he was speaking lyrically was really nice. But I was missing that X factor. Ek thoda element hota hai na ki jab aap bahut fast bhi ja rahe hote ho, kuch hota hai, ek koi baat hoti hai. I was missing that. And again, that came back the moment the hook came back. So I don't know, maybe it's just that the whole feel, I got cued into the whole feel of very nice and laid back. So suddenly for me to switch into it, kuch mujhe personally gadbad lagi.
Okay. So, so basically you're saying you liked Anjum's verse more than Hashim's.
Actually Joke's beat ke andar, the softer beat, it was so beautiful that it kind of stole the show.
Okay.
So it didn't matter whether it was Tala Anjum or Hashim Nawaz, it was more Joke's music. It just kind of, the hook stole the show for me entirely.
Listen, I was tearing up at the hook because it was so beautiful, the lyrics and the way he sang it. And just like, I think it's got that pain and it's got that realism, for lack of a better word, that I think a lot of people can relate to it. I don't know who it's been written for, but it was, you know, we all know who are the real ones in our life, right? And the ones who understand us, even if we don't say those things out loud. So, I mean, yeah, the hook was the hero, but also for me, I loved Anjum's verse because I got a little emotional or teary like towards the end of it. It was just, this is the thing when these people write, every line is so deep that when you're listening to it and it's a verse full of so many lines, before you can absorb one line in its entirety. And because our reactions are completely just honest after one listen, you and I haven't heard it. You know, when you sit and listen to a track like this and you listen to it multiple times and then you have the time at leisure, you can absorb the meaning of each, you know, thing that he's saying. Then you start feeling, okay, abhi itna jaldi aaya, and every line was so deep. Every line was so, like you can see yourself in those situations also that he's talking about, and then you want to actually go into those moments and think like, okay, yeah, I felt this at some point in my life as well, and I relate with him on this line, or I can feel his pain in this line. Like there's so much pain there that you want to actually it'll take you a few listens to. But in just one listen, I was getting emotional about the things he was saying, because you know, it's just what to say. This album,
that's what it touches you. That's why this entire album is so amazing, because even if they're saying something, it is touching us on such a deep level that immediately we are getting emotional about the album and we're loving it so much. Why the reason it?
Yeah, and the thing is, whether or not you've been in those situations, you the way they write and the way they convey what they felt is so poetic, and it hits so, it just, it, yeah, it doesn't,
you know, that line
stunning it.
That line when he said ke, I grew up listening to the greats and I didn't understand, it was all broken mein mujhe samajh aaya, lekin main sirf shayari karna chahta hu, you know, it's not about hip hop for me, it's about shayari. That like literally it comes across in every song of theirs.
I
so
really,
what about Hashim Nawaz though?
So for me, Hashim Nawaz, his lines were really like strong. Deep and strong as well. I'm just not sure I liked the cadence and the flow in this on this particular beat. So I'm not saying it didn't work for me. It flowed. It was okay, but it didn't come out at me in a very strong emotional way. Like you said, when the hook came in at the end of his verse, the hook,
it's like you took a deep breath again.
It was just, but I didn't feel like Hashim Nawaz's verse was weak in any way.
No, not at all. It wasn't weak at all.
The guy is a poet. The guy is a poet, you can tell. And I would love to explore his independent stuff. But coming to this track, the hook, Jokhe's voice, the lines of this hook. I'm like, there will be tracks that will make you cry. Especially Anjum. Because he's done that with Baliyo Mein. And I don't know how, it just hit me and I burst into tears. I was very close to that in this one. It's just so high on emotion when Jokhe and Anjum are when they come together. It's brilliant. It's brilliant. And of course, I think we've run out of words for this album. We've run out of words.
Enjoy. What's also really nice is pichle sare tracks so far which have come, there was like this progression happening with every coming track. It was getting bigger, faster, better. Like it was going like that, and you're like, with every new track you're expecting, oh my god, now what new will they do which will take it, which will, like, you know, just hit it out of the park. In this one they went ulta, like, you know, instead of going faster and like the crescendo building, in this they just went super chill,
because he doesn't, I think Jokhe with the album, he doesn't want to put out similar sounding things, so like I'm seeing it was Arzu number 8, and then that was followed by Shire, and now it's come to Rapta. They're all very different in their tempo/vibe and sound, and obviously the artists on each one are also different. So I think it's a well planned out.
It's working. It's 100% working. Whatever I planned for it.
It's working, and how this album will just go down as one of the greats and masterpieces of its time, and people will be listening to it even 20, 30 years down the line. That is all I have to say. But coming to what he tweeted, he said, there are more than 10 songs. Very vague. I just want to say that he has happily kept it vague, because more than 10 can be 200 also, more than 10, 11 also, more than 10 can be 1,000 also. So,
Ab hame ek random poll karna chahiye, ki ultimately kya lagta hai khana badosh mein kitne honge? 10 तक ही रहेगा, 25 तक जाएंगे या 75 and above?
I think random. A person who gets it right should get a big prize.
So, think. Jojo will think on this and then she will share it with all of us as to what this poll will be, and then we can go to her Instagram and then, like, you know, poll for it over there. Hai na, it'll be fun.
Well, moral of the story is we are not done yet. We will come back in the next episode of Khara Badoosh as and when it drops.
Easy back pe, like and subscribe. Bye-bye. Take care.
Miss Bola's channel is below. Subscribe.
Also that.
Check it out. See you soon. Bye.